Hello everyone, I am Sajad and you are watching Farm and Form. Today we are going to discuss RMG. Most of people are not aware about the RMG. Watch the complete video so you will be aware about the RMG. We will discuss it in detail. So let's start the video. Before start, press subscribe button if you have not subscribed our channel. So let's start our video. What is RMG? RMG is basically a commonly used equipment in pharmaceutical industries, which is used for the mixing and kneading process during the granulation stages of the tablet manufacturing. So what is RMG? RMG is basically rapid mixing granulator. Rapid mixing granulator is used for the mixing of dry powders in pre-mixing stage, and this granulator is used for the wetting purpose or kneading purpose during the tablet manufacturing in pharmaceutical industries. So what are the other names of RMG? Most commonly, RMG is also known as high shear mixer or high shear granulator. So most of you are aware by the name of high shear granulator, and very few people know about the term RMG, which is the main term. So let's start about the RMG. We will discuss in this video different parts of the RMG, working principle of the RMG, and how RMG works. Basically, RMG works on the principle of shear mixing, and it is also known as high shear because, as you know, we have two types of mixers, low shear and high shear. We will discuss it in details in separate video, but here our topic is about rapid mixing granulator, so it's belong to the class of high shear. Now the parts of the RMG or rapid mixing granulator. Rapid mixing granulator is a simple equipment. I have tried to draw on the board in a simple diagram so you can see different parts. RMG has a SS or stainless steel mixing bowl, and it is domed shape. Mixing bowl is basically made of 316L stainless steel grade. As you know that we use 316S grade 316L for those products, for those equipments where our product is in direct contact with the equipment. So our rapid mixing granulator mixing bowl is made up of 316L stainless steel grade, and it is in the shape of dome. So it is simple mixing bowl. Mixing bowl, what is the purpose of mixing bowl? It is main chamber of the rapid mixing granulator, where we add our powders. We add powder material in the mixing bowl for the mixing purpose, and then after mixing in the mixing bowl, we add wetting solution or solvent on the powders, and kneading process take place in the mixing bowl. So to transfer the sieved materials into the mixing bowl, we use manual method. Simply we remove the lid and add our sieved materials directly into the mixing bowl, or in advanced type of rapid mixing granulators, we use pneumatic conveyor systems or pneumatic suction system to supply our powders from the container to the high shear mixers or rapid mixing granulator. So it is simply a stainless steel chamber which is used for the mixing and kneading purpose, and this is known as mixing bowl. The next one is pneumatic lid. Mixing bowl is basically closed by or covered by a lid which is driven by air pressure, or it has a pneumatic air driven lid. So after adding the material into the mixing bowl, we seal our lid through the pneumatic seal system and or pneumatic air pressure system. So the lid is tightly closed over the mixing bowl, and leakage of the powder during mixing is prevented. This lid is automatically driven by the pneumatic system. We only press on ओपन और क्लोज बटन टू ओपन द लिड और क्लोज द लिड. सो द नेक्स्ट वन इज बाइंडर हॉपर. एज यू नो डैट RMG is used for the wet granulation purpose, so we need to add solvent or binder solution to our pre-mix powders. So for this, on the lid we have installed a hopper installation. We add our binder solution into the hopper. Here we have a controlling valve. We can control the flow of solvent or solution by using this valve from hopper to the mixing bowl. This solvent or solution is sprinkled over the powder through this hopper. In advanced RMG or rapid mixing granulators, we use spray system for the sprinkling of binder solution over the powder, and these spraying system is controlled by the peristaltic pump system and it helps to prevent localized overwetting. But in most commonly used rapid mixing granulators, you will see these hopper installations. In advanced type where we use spray system, basically the solution or solvent is sprinkled by using spray guns and the supply is controlled by the peristaltic pump. So the next part is vent filter. On the lid there is an installation of filter. Basically it is an SS small filter which is known as breathing filter or vent filter. This is used for the release of pressure which is built inside mixing bowl during the mixing process or kneading process. The next one is viewport. Viewport, as the name indicates, is basically a small glass window over the lid from where you can see the working inside the mixing bowl. The next one is impeller blades. Impeller blades are basically main component of rapid mixing granulator. The impeller blades are installed on the bottom of mixing bowl of rapid mixing granulator, and usually it has three curved shaped blades, and these blades are used for the mixing purpose of powders, and these blades also help to mix our powders when we add binder solution to the powders. Due to the help of these impeller blades, the proper and uniform mixing of solvent solution take place with the powders and our kneading process is completed. The impeller blade speed varies depending upon the requirement. You can manage its speed according to the model of the RMG or as the vendor supplied our RPMs of the impeller blades. Usually we use 75 to 100 RPMs for the dry powder mixing or wet granulation process. You can also increase the speed if your load is high. The next one is, one more thing is that number of blades may also vary depending upon the model of RMG. Usually three blades are installed and there may be increase in number of these blades. Then next one is the chopper blade. Chopper blade is basically for the cutting purpose. As we know that during wet granulation, when we add binder solution over the dry powders, a wet mass is formed. This wet mass is uniformly mixed by impeller blades, but the large lumps are broken down by the chopper. The chopper breaks down the large lumps so that our binder uniformly distribute over all the powders and large lumps are not formed. One more thing is that chopper is driven by the independent or separated motor which is installed behind the chopper, and impeller blade is also driven by the motor which is installed below side the rapid mixing granulator. When impeller blades rotate, these are basically for mixing purpose, during dry mixing, these impeller blades mix the dry powders, and during kneading process or during wetting process, these blades rotate and spread our binder solution uniformly and mix it with the powder in a precise manner so that we can get good quality granules during the kneading process. The next one is discharging port. One, whenever kneading process is completed, the function of impeller blade and chopper is completed, then the next step is to remove our wet mass from the mixing bowl, and this is done by using discharging port. Discharging port is basically have a lid which is also pneumatic driven. When we open the lid, the opening is open, and our wet mass is pushed through this port to the wet mill. The next is wet mill. Basically below the discharging port we have a wet mill. When our opening port or discharging port is opened, our wet mass pass through the discharging port and then it pass through the wet mill. Wet mill have a mesh made of stainless steel. It may have 2 number mesh, 6 number mesh, 8 number mesh, depending upon our requirements. And then wet mass pass through the wet mill, its size is reduced and the wet granules are collected into the container, and our product is ready for the drying purpose. The next one is HMI or human machine interface. Basically HMI is used to control all the functions of RMG. It is installed aside the rapid mixing granulator, and we can control RPMs of the impeller blades, RPM of the chopper, RPM of wet mill, opening and closing of the lid. All these functions are basically controlled through the HMI. Then the last one is the working of the rapid mixing granulator, how RMG works. So as we discussed earlier, first of all we open the lid and we add our sieve materials into the RMG. We mix our powders using impeller blades. When powder is uniformly mixed, we add solvent or solution over the powders, and the solvent solution is mixed with the powder by using the rotation of impeller blades, and large lumps are broken down by using the chopper blades. When our kneading process is completed, we open discharging port and wet mass is delivered to the wet mill, and after passing through the wet mill, we collect our wet granules into the container, and our product is ready for the drying process. Hope you are now familiar with the RMG. If you want to watch more videos about RMG or working of kneading process, working of RMG during kneading process or pre-mixing step, watch the playlist of our channel named as Wet Granulation, where you will also watch the working of RMG during the kneading and pre-mixing step. If you have any confusion, comment in the comment box. We will try to clear your queries. If you like our video, subscribe the channel, and for the next video, Allah Hafiz.